Greetings and salutations. We're the Landstars, and does anybody have a match?
That's right. It's time for us to do our last G Gundam Street mode. Master Asia, whose star has unfortunately not met in the TV, but he is the hammiest character. I love him. He is a fountain of memes. At one point, he plays his ponytail like a flute. Launch me, Domon!
Also, but apparently he pilots a Dracula.
He pilots the Master Gundam, which is actually created by the Dark Gundam. So I'm going to front-load this a little bit. Mm-hmm. I can hop in and talk about it. Master Asia is the previous Gundam Fight champion, but after he won the Gundam Fight, he looked at the Earth and was like, we fucked things up. We did a ton of damage to the planet, and this is not okay. He attempted to capture the Dark Gundam and use its technology to essentially rebuild the Earth. He wanted to be the core unit, but he is actually terminally ill and can't do it. So instead, he's trying to get Domon to do it. He's also one of my favorite characters to play as in the game because he is a friggin' combo monster.
Yes. Destroy this bastard. Destroy! Take those roses and shove them where the sun don't shine. Which I don't know where that could be on a Gundam, to be honest. I'm assuming they didn't build them with those components in mind. And if they did, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah, if Master Asia hadn't been terminally ill, he probably would have wiped the floor with everybody in this Gundam fight.
He would have been Mr. Clean.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy, is the little brat getting a spanking?
Ready?
Also, I'm surprised that one hasn't been unlocked in versus mode.
I think it already is, but I couldn't swear to it.
You know, police cars, you may want to move. You could get squished.
The funny thing about Saisaishi's mega special there, which is something I can't pronounce, it's supposed to be a suicide attack, but somehow he manages to learn to survive while doing it. It's basically some ancient Shaolin technique that causes him to sprout magical butterfly wings and tackle things.
That sounds stupid.
No, you cannot.
My top ponytail's better than yours. Okay, you're here. Continuity, what's that?
Ready?
You may be large, but I am a kung fu master.
Hey, no fair, I wasn't on screen.
Timing.
What's that? See, that doesn't offend me as much because he doesn't look like a Saiyan.
He does not.
He just looks like a very very blonde old man.
Bear hug attack.
But bear hugs are great.
You were no match for Master Asia, the undefeated of the East. Russian.
Ready?
What's he rushing to? Why is there a lifeguard chair in the background?
That's a good question. In case someone falls in, into the water, I guess? I am Master Asia.
But how's his cooking?
I'm not sure if we see Master Asia cook ever. We see the, Saishi cook at different points, and he's apparently amazing at it.
Well, at least he's good for something.
Well, glory to the winner.
Glory to Ashtaska.
Hey, what a shame! So this is actually the hardest big Zom fight in the game.
Okay.
You may have noticed I haven't been jumping around much with Master Asia.
Uh-huh.
Master Asia actually has, like, the lowest thrust in the game.
Ah.
So it's really, really hard to make it over the big Zom if he's not marching directly towards you. So when you're doing this on hard mode to unlock everything, you're gonna be here for a while.
I'd assume, yeah.
Like, this is genuinely a hard fight as the Master Gundam.
This is why we should steal it. And then fill it up with Rice Krispies.
Why Rice Krispies? They taste fine, they're just not as exciting as other cereals.
Yeah, but if you put them in milk, they snap, crackle, and pop.
True.
I mean, how often do you get cereal that talks to you?
Depends on the cereal and where I'm eating it. Darkness Finger.
That sounds like something Magnus would say.
Well, glory to the winner.
Are we sure that his mech isn't just Magnus?
Who?
Or Magus?
Oh. I mean, this came out before Chrono Trigger.
Attack the enemy mobile suit.
I mean, we've read everything else ripped off. Why not Chrono Trigger?
Accept your fate without dignity, Chibity.
Hey, that rhymed. Okie dokie, artichokey.
Oh god, a Kung Fu Master's one weakness. Guns.
I mean, technically his arms are his guns.
It may have looked like brilliant planning on my part, but I did that master block completely by accident.
He's so modest.
Punch, punch. I am Master Asia. Fear me.
Well, glory to the winner.
I have become a new Dracula.
I mean, to be fair, given how often Dracula does revive in the Castlevania world, why wouldn't he come back as a giant-ass robot?
Fair enough!
I mean, he came back as a teenage brat, so why not a robot?
Things are not as easy as you think. I will teach you a lesson. Ready? Ready?
Master versus pupil.
This is for stealing the very last Kit Kat.
You bastard.
It was sitting in that vending machine for a week!
He was running right into it. He shouldn't have been able to block that.
Well, he suffers from main character syndrome. Where he can just get away with things because he's the main character. Oh, that's cute. You think you can still win?
Fire! Fire!
Oh, now he's desperate.
He's angry now.
I mean,
you chose poorly.
You owe us a new Kit Kat.
Well, glory to the winner.
Okay, who's got the gasoline?
Attack the enemy mobile suit.
We need to fill up the car so we can go get the matches. So we can light the fire.
Everything's already on fire.
Who's up for s'mores?
So you've been completely taken over by the DG cells. Don't worry, I will set you free.
Not a dialogue that happens anywhere in the show.
Does he die before it happens?
I'm getting really sick of these damn worms.
How do you think the people of Doom feel?
The difference is they actually need those worms, because the worms are what make the spice.
Okay, how do you think Beetlejuice feels? It's funny that they made a big, that, you know, the sandworms are such a big, like, staple of the series, and they only show up a very short amount of time in the actual movie.
I mean, Darth Vader's only in, like, the original Star Wars for 10 minutes total.
Yeah, but they stretched him out longer. A lot longer. And don't get where the clothes change to.
Like, it's supposed to be like a golden aura over all of them.
Even their underwear?
Yep. Granted, all the other pilots are kind of semi-naked under their flight suits, but... But Master Asia isn't, because he's that badass.
Unless he's not wearing underwear to begin with. Aw, we were just about to finish it all up. This just feels like a cop-out.
All combat is over.
Is it though? Is it really?
East, west, south, north. Unbeaten in every path.
It should be east, west, south, north, center. I have become Super Asia.
Now that you've tasted victory, I'm sure you'll be back.
But yes, we have successfully beaten G Gundam in story mode. Now how do you feel?
I think we need to make some more s'mores.
Fire can't solve all of your problems.
But it can solve most of them!
Oh dear god. So any guesses on what we unlock?
Big Sam?
I think we have to do, like, Time Attack A for that.
Oh. Do we unlock Burger King?
The Burger King is not a character in this game, weirdly. I have the Burger King app.
What? What would the Burger King Gundam even look like?
I assume it would have a crown on it.
But what would be in the crown?
Burgers? Question mark?
Like, what do you think the weapons would be on that thing?
Energy beef discs and fry collapsible fry, bow staff.
Fan artists, get on that. Oh, who am I kidding? We don't have that many fans.
Master Gundam is available. We can still get on that. Saving system settings and game progress. So we unlocked the Master and the Queen Mansa. Proper. You better go for it. But with that, we have defeated G Gundam. So we will have to see what we do next time.
Yes. But until then, we're the Landstar saying, please donate Burger King to us. We're hungry.
Burger King.